Now I will show you how to do the shortcut key settings. First, open your Vmix software and press setting here and press shortcut here and add press this 5. Press, like for example, press F1. Okay, choose the function that you want to do the shortcut key setting, like do the audio off, and type some remarks here. And press OK, and you will see here, yes. Then you finish the shortcut key setting.